then you're at the problem.
Oh, I'm 20th in the queue.
Dude, I literally just logged right in. I'm gonna try to, when I leave today, to do, like, run in circles or some shit.
I wouldn't try shit at the risk of being banned. Amazon's pretty liberal with that shit. No ban in the beta, they were banning people for all kinds of shit. It's moving quick. I'm already 15.
That's good. So I broke down and actually bought a life staff, and literally the second I bought the life staff, my gathering got to 30, so I can literally harvest the life. I was like, son of a bitch.
Thought you looted one.
No. No, I still never looted one. So I got a bunch of life fire and the other one, the decay.
Number four. And I'm in. That wasn't too bad. I'm at maximum faction reputation. That sucks.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go to the level 30 zone. It's where the quest is at to be able to raise it. To get the next level. Or rank, whatever you want to call it. Alright, what the hell was I doing last night when I quit? I think I was leveling logging. I'll go finish that. I gotta get it to 50. I'm at like 42.
It's not bad.
Well, I just got steel tools last night, so that helps a ton. I can always use the supply of wood. Need it for not just the lumber, but to make charcoal, because you need the charcoal to make steel.
You can steal these nuts. Beam me up, Scotty. Bus is full.
Oh, it's going slow now. I hit 45 and all of a sudden it's like, how many trees do I need to cut?
All of them.
Alright, there's 46.
His attributes for constitution aren't too bad. For you, definitely, because you go through potions like crazy.
Not as many as you'd think, but
now that you
have constitution. When I need them,
yeah.
You know, it's nice. I bet I can count on one hand how many pots I've actually used since starting.
Yeah, because you're going stamina now.
I go through more food than potions. Like, potions are, oh shit. You know, and I just haven't had that issue.
It's a lot faster. Yeah.
Food is just kind of like, alright, fight's done. Let's get my hit points back up. The other thing I need to go do is get the fishing quest going.
Yeah, I haven't done any fishing yet. I need to really do that.
I've done some of it. I'm on the probably one of the hardest quests for it right now. It just takes time. Like, you gotta fish a lot to catch a certain item. And I've done half of it. I just gotta hunker down and go do the rest of it. I don't want to get this logging out the way first. I just got an achievement for cutting trees down fast. There's a skill to proper tipping.
Why the hell can I not make timber? Or lumber? Wait, what? It says, oh, tier 3 timber. Wait, what?
Yeah, you gotta have a tier 3 logging, but so they haven't upgraded it.
Yeah, I'm looking right at it. It says woodshop tier 3.
It's not woodshop. You gotta go to the lumberyard, I think. Not workshop.
Oh, lumberyard.
Maybe
rainbow.
It's, yeah, workshop is what it's called, but not workshop. There's two different things.
Right.
Alright, I got my level 50. Alright, Fish and I will go. I need fresh water. Yeah, at this point, I'm really just more or less waiting on y'all to catch up too, so we can do the instance.
I'm so confused. There is only one wood thing.
So what are you trying to make?
I've got a bunch of, I cut down a bunch of trees. I'm trying to make lumber.
Okay, yeah, you should be able to do that.
Right. The only thing I can do is timber, which is greenwood, which is from the bushes.
No, greenwood you get from everything.
So why in the fuck? And then when I go to lumber for the crafted material, it says tier 3. It says tier 3 timber, refined wood, and then wood.
Yeah, so take the greenwood you've got and make it into the lumber, and then you can make that into the timber. It's a two-step thing.
Okay, so I guess I gotta gather more bushes.
You can use the wood you cut down from trees too to make that. You don't need to just gather bushes.
Here, I'm gonna share my screen so you can see what I'm talking about. Wrong one. There we go.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm in the middle of catching a fish. Yeah, so you need to make. Hold on.
I've got a bunch of wood from trees.
Yeah. So just make the first thing it tells you to make. No, you don't do that. You just do timber.
I did that. The only thing I get from that is but all that stuff I get is from bushes.
So all the wood that you have from the trees counts as green wood. It works.
Why is it not working then?
Are you at the crafting station? Go back to it. Wait, show me your inventory. Oh. You've already made it. Yeah, so you have timber. Now you can't make lumber yet. You're not high enough. So, but the timber's all you need to make all the stuff at your level.
Oh, okay. So I need...
And then aged wood you get from mature trees, which you gotta be level 50 and chopping down trees and logging. Okay.
So I just need to...
Yeah, timber's the first level stuff that you really don't need anything higher than that until you hit level 50 in the crafting.
Okay. I was like, wait, there is no other wood thing. Okay. Thank you.
Help.
Now, how do I turn this shit off?
Yeah, you had already refined it, so you're good. That's for the reason I just grinded my logging up to 50, was so I can make that shit.
Yeah, I gotta do that.
Because you gotta be able to get the aged wood, which is a pain. Hey, you got a treasure chest.
Looks like they're fighting at the fort.
Yeah, in Windsward.
Saw a bunch of purples run past me.
Well, I got my stream up if you wanted to see what I'm doing at any point. Just fishing right now.
Let's see. 11 o'clock. Good lord.
Yep.
One more round at me.
I think I have to catch a snail. I remember on beta, this took forever. A lot of people were complaining it was broken and all that, and I'm like, you know, just grind it out for about an hour, I got it. Well, so they're grouping up to do PvP quests. The faction PvP quests.
Yeah. About the time I do, but yeah. Unfortunately, I got one more round of gathering and that's it. I gotta get ready for work. Wait a second, why the fuck do I have a rapier? something ain't right. Whoops. Sword and rapiers look a lot alike.
I guess so.
I need to pay a little bit more attention.
I can't afford that.
Wait a second, why is my hand on my hip?
Hey, got the snail! Alright, that's done. Now, who do I take it to? Alright, I gotta go down there. That wasn't too bad at all. It's all RNG, but still.
Good. You make give me one too.
No.
I said it wasn't so bad.
For me, yeah. Catching one wasn't so bad. Catching two would probably suck. We're not doing that.
Golly, John.
Yeah, what kind of friend are you?
I will take constitution and strength with my S word.
How many hit points you got?
All of them. I have 2,366.
You got 4,136.
That's what's up. Oh my god, I made a rapier!
You making the wrong thing.
Oh my, iron. A long sword is a fucking rapier. What? What? This is long sword.
Long sword shouldn't be a rapier.
Yeah, it says fucking rapier. Iron long sword. Oh, no, rapier does look nice though. It's got some deeps on it. My hand's not on my hip anymore.
Did Ruby put you up to this? I don't know why she thinks I need their help. Hello there. I am Master. Here's a list. Mm. It's a message from me to Master Fisher Warwick. It is imperative that you do not open this note.
Yeah, the weapons are definitely leveling a lot slower.
Yep.
I figured that was just like a beta thing. Just to try things out. Oh, that's not a fixed amount. That's a percentage of your hip. I like that a lot more now. I got lots of those. Got lots of that hit points. That turned into okay to really good.
Okay. Weird. Hopefully the hotspot has spawned. Yeah, I see it. Good. That jerk, he just finished it, because it should give me a message saying you're in a hotspot. Son of a bitch. How lame. Annoying. I don't think there's one anywhere around here. That sucks. I only know of one more. Fast travel failed. Whoops. Let me up. There was one by Windsward too, wasn't there? Yeah. Hmm. Just go here and see what we can do. Thank you. There we go. Just need 3 fish. One. God damn, this one's fighting. There we go. Bam, gonna get my 3. I got another snail. I just got another snail.
Sweet.
Son of a bitch. It's a bit of a hike.
Uh-oh, you like fishing now?
No, I mean, I'm just doing the quests. Eventually, the quests also lead up into the next zone I gotta go into, so I'm just getting everything up to that point. Sounds like there's a big old fight at the fort.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people heading up. Lords of Wow.
Do what?
I saw some people from a guild, Lords of Eat. That was like Rift days. That was an old guild.
So probably old still people. Around.
Yeah.
A note from Master Fisher Clemenson. Please put it down right there. Greetings, I am Master Fisher Warwick. Now, the best trained Master Fisher Purchill can be distracted easily and forgets to eat. Take your fish to her and she will be
dead. Catch 15 fish anywhere. Okay, I think I can do that.
The auction house count?
I don't know, is that catching? Starfish.
Is your brother gonna play?
Said he was. I was spamming on Discord right now. Is that the server?
I heard some the ping.
Crypto stuff? Oh, yeah. Best Buy's having a drop right now. Doesn't do us any good unless it's AMD stuff that might be able to get. But
no.
All the NVIDIA stuff's LHR now.
So what I would suggest is just getting one and try it out just to before we go ham.
Yeah, probably not a bad idea.
Might have to do a separate rig or something.
That's
maybe
what
like
I was planning on doing. I was gonna get that board that Vert that we got off of Vert, do AMD with it.
Keep it separate. That'll probably be the best.
It'd be easiest to manage that way.
I've seen it work with both, but it's just like you're constantly bouncing.
Well, there's miners that work for both that you could do that. Some of the mining software will, but there's mining software for one or the other that's better for one or the other.
Yeah, then yeah, let's do that. That just makes more sense.
Yeah, that's instead of that's trying why to put I was it all planning on doing it that way.
So when is Ethereum switching over?
Rumor is the beginning of next year. Not worried about it. There's a bunch of stuff that's almost as good as Ethereum. We're even right now, so it's all good. It's just a little harder to something not all the wallets support all the different coins, and then the exchanges don't always support them. That's the tricky part is, you know,
when it,
how
my
do you
thing
work
is
with
like,
it?
When it actually does switch, who, you know, who will be that next?
Yep.
Theory, because it will happen. The miners will go to one.
I can't wait to see what happens this weekend because all the Chinese mining pools are shutting down.
Yeah, they were shutting down a bunch of the rigs.
That could mean lots of goodness.
I'll take your ASICs. I'll take your ASICs.
Well, it's not even that. It's the difficulty on the network, and it means we might be mining more. Like, I don't know, I have to watch it and kind of see how that works.
Well, last time that happened, remember the profit went like insane. Like, instead of like a week, it was like, you know, a day or two.
Yeah,
we're getting payouts a lot faster, and the value was like flipped on its head. It was like 400 and something a day. Was like crazy number.
Yeah, the thing with that estimated earnings daily thing is unless you're cashing it out that day, you're not making that much.
Right. But I mean, it's a good thing to just gauge.
Okay.
17.
Be right back.
Go. Now, who's next? Alright. I really don't want to go to that zone. I guess I can get there from here. It's not a long run.
Go try and get that spirit shrine over there. That could come in handy later. I'm already down here. Nice.
Nice.
dang, we're training. I think I can gather that now. Let's try. Sweet. Scorch stone.
Did you see that? Oh, the bait, yes. She's researching what bait can reel in the long fish.
Big fish, huh? I remember this one. That was kind of a bitch. I don't have any of my baits with me. My recall available? In another 20 minutes. Can I get there? Yeah, alright. Let's just go there and we can fast travel. Could just go back to questing now. Like this stuff here. I think I'm gonna do that.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna cut through the woods here and basically use this as a chance to gather everything I see. Always need mats. Turn off the fishing quest for now. Fucking close. Almost had my first death. Harvest corn. Alright. So let's go harvest corn. There's taters. Oh, squash. I see corn way back there. Shoot. All right, so this is where we're gonna need the squash from. Alright, squashes. That's not squash, that's carrots. We'll take it. Oh, there's squash all up in here. Here we go. I think I should have made that left turn, but probably ain't gonna matter.
Let me see. Oh, yes. These infected farms overrun by withered still have healthy crops. Then we must harvest them. We might even be able to use this as leverage.
So have you heard the latest catastrophe? All the crops are spoiled.
Well, look at that! That squash is about as healthy as any I've ever...
This is really...
I don't know. Seville isn't keen on us sharing secrets.
If the farm's overrun by think of better yet.
Thank you.
Chicken butt.
Yeah, that. I must find squash. I see squash.
$327 in Q.
Damn. That sucks. You might not get back in before you gotta go to work.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah, that's a little bit over 30 minutes.
That'll teach you.
I'll be back.
Okay.
Thank you.
75. What? I just found a bow that says basic attack hits trigger a lightning chain that bounces between close targets. That's pretty nifty. It's a need.
Don't mind if I do. I'll take two. Let's see. Say something?
Something.
Say something again?
Something again.
That'll work. Wait, did I put my foot pedals in that box?
Yeah, I think they're in there.
I was looking, I was like, where'd they go? I had two of them.
Yeah, I know I've seen at least one in there. Yeah, maybe both. Yeah.
Okay. I might stop by sometime this weekend for that.
Okay.
Definitely grab at least one, because each one's got two. Yeah, one's fine.
Yeah, it's nice to have for that push to talk.
Yep. I'm doing that dodge canceling, so yeah, my normal push to talk is control, so I need that for my dodge.
What do you use your shift for then?
Is it control the dodge? I forgot.
Left shift is your dodge. Default, something, unless you changed it.
Something's control. What's control?
Walk.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I must have changed it to something. Yeah. Oh, that's what it's doing. So yeah, during my animation, it's stopping me walking. It's turning. So I've got to just turn that off, actually, and that'll be fine. I'll go through the settings.
Yeah, you should
that.
Do shift and then X to animation cancel.
Yeah, because they're close to each other.
Well, X is your weapon draw. That's what cancels the dodge animation.
Or what I could do is just do one pedal, push to talk, and then the other one, since I have 2 feet, I'll do X for my right foot. And push to talk for my left. .238.
What's .238?
My position in the queue. What level is Aben?
I have no idea.
Adam.
Oh, Adam? Hang on. He's 17.
Damn. Further than me. I think I'm, what, 16?
I don't know. Something like that.
Oh my goodness, look at this. Aruda Jack.
Thank you. But let's keep our stores of messy foods quiet for now.
I'm gonna go full tank with sword and board and hatchet. That's not a bad tanking build.
No, it's not.
That hatchet berserker is amazing. Plus, if you spec it right, go all the way down with it, there's a passive that I think it's like 5 seconds that you can't go under like 50 hit points or something, so that's like great for tanking. So it like it heals you, you get run speed, lifesteal heals, attacks. It's crazy.
Really help us out.
And if you spec it right, you basically can't go under like 50 hit points or something for like 5 seconds. I think it goes off like once every 10 seconds or whatever, so you can't really constantly just keep doing it. Another good one is sword board, and then the mace one's a good one too. I prefer the hatchet over the warhammer. I'm gonna finish sword board. Next one's gonna be life staff, and then my third one will be probably hatchet. Oh no, I'm 17. Damn.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Well, I hoped as much. Eloise has her sights on the Bloodhound.
I haven't heard anything from Trade.
He's on another server. He's playing the game, though.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna say it ain't chasing people. This is where we're at.
Do what they want, yeah.
We're established now, so...
As you know, you should indeed. Madman Montore is no one to trifle with. You'd best prepare if you're good.
I like Al. He's good. He's a little younger, but he's a good... He's a good kid. He was in my group for the D&D. He played in my 2-day game. He was always like a support character. Like he loved like druids and just any kind of support. He was all over.
It's all good. More the merrier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was telling Bert about that animation cancel, and he was like, "This is amazing." I'm like, "Yeah."
Yeah, I saw.
That's one thing I learned in that beta, man. It's like, with no mount, you're literally just traversing. It's all about the dashes. And then PvP. Which is really weird because... Jeff and Bert are like all about PvP. And I was like, "Y'all, have y'all done any PvP?" And they're like, "No." I'm like, "What?"
Well, they're just leveling. I mean... That's kind of how I am, is like, if I get bored leveling, then I'm going to go PvP, but until I get bored, I'm going to keep leveling, and I might be max level, and then I'm going to flag and go play, you know, it's whatever. When I'm focused on doing something, that's what I'm going to do.
No, I'm saying in the betas, they didn't have any chance to go PvP.
No, they didn't even bother. They were, Bert, I know, was busy testing out all the different weapons.
Okay.
Jeff and I did some PvP in the preview last year. Like, he and I were running around PvPing all the time.
Yeah, so that's fun. That was literally the whole thing I did the last day. And I was like, "Okay, yep, that's it. I'm good."
Getting to the areas where I'm by myself now. I'm ahead of the pack. I don't have a quest to kill him yet. Weird. Let's just farm pirates. Willing to bet there's a follow-on quest that says come kill that guy. Gotta find chests. Yeah, these chests aren't very glowy. You about to go fight that elite?
I'm almost dead. I gotta pay attention. Oh, I'm encumbered too. Okay.
In yet?
125.
It's a good day when the inventory is full of materials. Crap. Base tank it. Always a good thing. I need to go offload.
6.
I am a level 50 weaver.
Damn. Hello.
Alright, what was I gonna do? I gotta turn in quests. I'm low on shit. I guess I could run there. Inventory's clear.
Oh, I have entered the new world.
Jesus.
You're back. Excellent. Our new allies will be relieved thanks to you. We have begun to forge an alliance with our neighboring settlements. For better or worse, we will be together in the fight against corruption.
Alright, so Monarch boss done. About done with this place too.
Are the rumors?
All right, so we gotta go there. There. If I remember, this book I've got to find is like around the bottom of this thing. Or maybe not. I guess I didn't remember right. There it is. Thank you. This was the one that was at the bottom. Alright. Now where? Octant. I will continue my investigation, but only after I harvest. All right, sorry about the phone call. Oh, wrong weapon. Continue your investigation and drink. Okay. Search the satchel for samples. All right. Ah, damn it.
Oh my god, woman. Now I gotta run up clear to the other end of this thing. Well, at least that's done. Well, Lots of blueberries out here. Oh man.
A peppered links, huh? Travel to Pride of the Pucket and begin your assault on the stronghold. All right. So we gotta sabotage 5 cannons and collect 5 musket parts. Get it from chests. Those are always a bitch to find. All right. fuck. Not interactable. Oh, it gave me credit for it. Okay, cool.
no. Come on, man. Slow and steady. Alright, so that's that. Shit. All right, now I just gotta wait for it to spawn.
Yeah, remember this was the same issue in the beta.
That's one. That hammer he's got looks pretty neat. We go. A little silver. I'll just run back to hell with it. Getting low on what you call it? Blue shit. Get the train ready. Choo choo. Choo choo. So what you doing?
Taking over the world.
Oh, how's that going?
One tree at a time.
Chopping trees, huh? You should wait until you get steel tools, I'm telling you.
Yeah, a lot less chopping.
What zone are you in?
Oh, I'm about to log out. I gotta I'm almost full. I'll start heading. Getting
I was
ready
gonna say
work.
I can go make you a steel axe at least.
Oh, okay.
Should have enough shit to do that. About to log out here in a little bit myself. Gotta go do some stuff.
Yeah, I'll be back on later tonight.
Man, me too. Hopefully be on. I'm gonna have to try and log on during peak hours, so I'll probably be sitting in queue for a while, but you know, whatever. I've always got other stuff I can be working on while that's waiting. Neat, I just got a headpiece that included a mask. Looks kind of crazy. I don't know if I like it.
Oh, shit.
Tired.
Glad to cast eyes upon you again, friend. Have you returned for more adventure?
Oh dear, you startled me.
It wasn't then.
A shortage of metals? Then why didn't Dottie reach out? I'll tell Magistrate Clark. He doesn't have to bear all the burden anymore. I'm ready and willing to do my part.
Oh, come on, man. Jesus Christ. Did I forget to turn it in? Is that what it is? Oh.
With great tidings, on second thought, that drink I promised in the tavern, let's put a hold on that. I think I want to celebrate our successes sober, my friend.
Yep, I'm jumping off. I'll see you later.
thinking.
Well, how the hell? There we go.
Where's,
Oh dear.
What's up, man?
You spoke. Those guardians.
Where's Mark's bitch ass?
He just left to go to work. Some person Mark knows.
I'm just trying to figure out who the fuck everyone is. I know Zabin is Adam. Even though I never played with him. Mark seems to think I played with him. Mark has a very bad memory. Or imaginary memory. Mark forgets I didn't play Iso, which he has.
I mean, I played Iso for a little while, but I couldn't tell you who the first people. I don't remember any of them people that we played with. Names or anything.
You know who Adam is, though, right?
Oh yeah, Adam and I went to high school together.
Oh, so you guys know him, okay, in real
life. Yeah, we know Adam in real life, yeah.
Yeah, I never played with him because he didn't play Aeon, so.
Yeah, that was before his time coming into the picture with us.
Bro, I need to find a farming spot for iron and silver. What's the best place?
Iron, I've always had good luck in Monarch Bluff. Leave Everfall, like the road between Everfall and Monarch Bluff, like all the wooded areas around that road going towards Monarch Bluff, but in that zone, not in Everfall. I've always found a bunch of it up there. Silver.
The road.
Yeah, the road going between Everfall and Monarch Bluff, like right as you cross from Everfall into Monarch Bluff, like that whole area around the road, like all that mountain area is pretty good. Silver is a little more complicated. The northern area of Everfall where the mines are, the corrupted mines. I don't know if it's up by the fort. Hang on. Yeah, north of the fort, the canary mine, like that area, there's silver nodes. They're sparse, but they're there.
You said of Everfall?
Yeah, up towards around the Canary Mine is the name of the area. Should be like the northwest corner of that zone. Anything specific you're trying to make, or you just need the shit to grind?
I need the shit to grind. I'm trying to level up my gathering shit, because I need to level it up anyways, because I need to get silver ingots for the quest. I'm stuck at that quest.
I can give you some silver ingots if you need them. I've got a bunch.
Sure. Yeah, that way I can continue.
Alright, give me. I just got to the next quest hub I need to be at, so let me finish these two quests and I'll meet you whatever town you want me to meet you in.
Alright. I'm heading to that mining spot you told me so I can get some iron.
Yeah, so like all around like the road. Not, you have to get off the road and run towards like the cliffs. That's where I've always found it. Whenever I was specifically going to look for it, that's where I would go. Usually, I'd, like, while I'm questing, I just avoid taking roads and always run through the wilderness, and I just find it all the time.
Fucking life staff, light and heavy attack so slow compared to fucking the ice gauntlet. The ice gauntlet seems like it's like the animations and the attacks are a lot faster. I don't know. I haven't tried fire staff in ever since I played, but well, I've tried it a long time ago, but I don't know if it's just as fast as the ice gauntlet.
Yeah, I have no
trying
idea.
To figure out. it seems like Ice Gauntlet is really, it's a really nice range secondary, magic secondary, if you want to pair it the DPS with the lifestaff.
What? Alright, I'm heading to, I guess, Everfall now. I'll meet you there.
Yeah, I'm walking over there.
You need 5 for that quest, right?
Yeah. I wonder if fucking, if the shield, like, if you put a gem in the shields, that gems are active when you don't have a weapon that uses a shield. Probably, because your shield is always on. I'm just curious now.
Sucks, my storage is freaking full. Guess it's time to go grind some crafting. Burn it down.
How's your fucking storage full?
I got a lot of shit.
I like how it literally, when you look on a map, when you're in a party, it shows a fucking big ass beacon just blinking constantly.
Yeah.
Makes it so fucking obvious where the person's at. It's almost like they thought like a bunch of fucking retards were gonna play this game or something, because.
Well, originally no, but they let a bunch of retards into the alpha and beta, and this is the result of that.
Yeah. Cause it's not obvious if you just have a dot icon on the fucking, you know, on the map. It has to be blinking too, a big ass fucking obnoxious blinking.
About to go pick up some hash. Is there a queue right now?
Yeah, it's a small one though.
That's cool. That's why I'm gonna log in and go. Get ready for the queue and then go get some hash. So they turned the server off last night.
Oh, good.
Yeah, like right as I was about to sit down and start like really grinding, they shut the server off at 3 in the morning.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
So, they said it was going to be down for 90 minutes. It wasn't down that long because I was like, let me just check right around like 4 in the morning, and they brought the server back up. But let me tell you, when they brought the server back up, I was the only one on the server.
Yeah, there's probably all kinds of shit you could go mine, too.
That's exactly what I was doing.
I bet there was shit everywhere.
Dude, everybody was like, the people were starting to log in, and they were like, so there is iron ore in the game.
That's
yeah,
funny.
So I ran around, and I was like, oh, shit, let me mine this herb. I almost stopped questing just because...
I mean, yeah, you gotta take advantage of those opportunities, man.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, leveling will come eventually.
Alright, I'm gonna hit play, see what the queue is. I might be back before my queue. I might have to do it
twice.
Yeah,
I gotta leave for a few hours, so I won't be back till 5 or 6 o'clock. Or at least 2 or 3 hours.
I'm gonna hit play, let's see what kind of queue we got.
About to hit 26, and I have finished every quest. Well, I've got one quest chain left in Windsward. I finished every quest in every start zone.
I'm 14.
Wait, you've been doing all the side quests too?
Oh yeah, everything.
Wow. John, man, you know what time it is.
I don't know. I mean, I've been skipping side quests right now. I've been doing the main quest.
Basically, the way I do it is I pick up every quest available in the town, including like the 3 quests for PvE on my faction guy. Then I go out, I gather everything I see, and I do all those quests, then I come back to town, turn it all in, do all my crafting shit, and then rinse and repeat. And I just keep doing that.
Do you get rested experience if you log out in a town? Is that a thing?
I don't think so.
Alright, I was just wondering. Alright, boys, it's just spinning circle forever. 665 in queue. I'm gonna try to do what I do and be back with what time it pops.
Yep, I'll be back in a few hours myself. Y'all take it easy.
Alright, later.
All right.